Right, pretty good day lined up today. We're going to take the KTM 890 for a run. Got Throttle Riding Adventures Mark with me as well on the Thruxton today as a bit of a camera ship. Bit excited, bit keen. So we're going to go for a hoot. We're also testing out today the brand new Nexx Wed 3. It's going to be the first run on this with this helmet, so I'm really keen. All right. Massive thanks, KTM Newcastle, down at Warners Bay. Luke's looking after us. We get on this, we'll go for a blast, have a bit of fun, get after it. So the purpose of these test rides is to get a general feel for how they are. Because I just want to ride something comfortable on the road at the moment. Wonder how many times that's going to happen today. Yeah, I just want to get a feel for it. Got to get a feel for it on the road. That's where we're going to be hitting it most of the time. And then when we can, we'll dart up here. Awesome. Yeah, so I just need to get a feel for it on the road. But the reason I'm looking at the 890 is because I need something lighter and the riding style's changed. We're not doing the touring long term and going out and having a bit of fun. You know, it's we're loading the bikes up, we're going for a hoot and getting out in the dirt, going into different places. Luke's gone through some of the settings with me as well, but the big thing for me right now, as your average everyday rider, I want to know what it's like on the road. Seat's nice and firm, it's a little bit higher. I am on tippy toes when we stop. Yeah, nice. I just want to get out of the traffic,
yeah,
and dart around a little bit and see how that goes.
What mode you in?
I'm keeping it in street. I want to get a good feel for it on the road first. That's the big thing is seeing.
Street at the moment, are you?
Hey.
You just hit street.
Yeah. Let these tyres warm up. She's got the EO 7 Plus on it right now. So I'm pretty happy with that. Got to remember to turn my own indicators off. Had some creature comforts in the twin. Let's see if we can give this guy a nod. Oh, look, shirt. That makes me cringe. Now he said the cruise control. There we go, got cruise control on. 63, which is most likely around about that 60 mark. There is, well, it might be the helmet. The Nexx Wed 3, I can hear quite a lot. Now, I always wear earplugs when I'm riding anyway, until that time that we're going a little bit slower. So getting used to a completely new setup after the little bingle that I had a little while back that you would have seen floating around YouTube. You know, new helmet, new jacket. Got the Alpine Stars bow guitar, which I'm loving as an all-seasons jacket. And I'm seriously considering the air vest for a bit of added protection. Can't knock it really, can you? Well, the Africa Twin was about 260 plus kilos. She's a big girl. And I always thought I'd be out there doing big tours, you know, load the bags up, away we go, 80% road, a little bit of dirt, but you guys have seen that most of the time now we're actually getting away from the road and getting on the dirt as soon as possible. Oh, I like the clutch. Now, remember, I am not a bike reviewer. I am just
your average everyday bloke. Oh, I do like that. Now Luke was saying, look at, you know, KTM Newcastle saying that with the quick shifters you're coming up, you've got to be firm, you've got to be positive, you've got to give it some. So you know, everything's different. It's great. It's really good. Alright guys, so first impressions of the WED 3 from Nexx. I'm loving this. The carbon helmet is just brilliant. Do love it. I can hear everything, which is good. That's what I want. I want to be able to hear everything. It's very comfortable. It's not buffeting around. Yeah, it's good. I love this sun visor as having a really cracking effect. It's very easy to get this. Very easy to get the visor open, have the just the sunglasses. Because I've got the camera on, I'll bring that up there. It's nice and breezy. There's absolutely no vibration coming off the peak. I've got the peak extender, and I'll most likely do the peak extender as well later on. We'll test that out, see what that's like. Oh, it's good. There's Mark and his Thruxton. Yeah. So yeah, really like it. I like the position. Knees aren't bent too much. Can move them around a little bit. Ah, bit of a stretch. Standing up is very comfortable. One thing I'm noticing I'm going to have to get used to after the Africa Twin is getting back into gearing. So it's going to take a little bit, but I reckon we'll be right to go, mate. We'll be right to go. Great bike on the road. Up quick, we're in fifth. She wants to get up and boogie. I like that. Yeah, pretty impressed. I have no idea where we are, too. So we're in sixth gear, 90k an hour. And if I really wanted to, like, yeah, she'll get up and go, no worries. No worries at all. A lot of people have said that they don't like the buffeting coming from the wind, the visor here, but look, it's probably hitting just the top of the peak, and I can actually see the peak vibrating a little bit, which I'm pretty good with. And it's going pretty well. Pretty happy with the way it's running, so I'm, yeah, and quite comfortable the way this feels. This is going to take a bit of getting used to, though, without a doubt. Sit back nice and comfortably. It's a good feel. I reckon I could do a fair bit on this bike. So the KTM 890 Adventure R, this is the one. This is nice to ride. I've got no factor with that. If you really want to lean down and get down under the shield, you can. But for me, that's no factor. No factor at all. Quick shift is pretty good. Sounds great. But we'll definitely get rid of that exhaust. Alright. I wonder where we are. I have no idea. No idea at all. So So guys, just pulled over real quick, had a nice feel at some good speeds. The suspension's beautiful, can't argue with that. Not much I'd change on this other than the exhaust. That exhaust note's not too bad, Marcus. Not bad at all. But yeah, do like it. Body position's good. I know it's got stacks of functionality, but that's not something I'm really here to test at the moment. But right now this is feeling pretty good. I'm pretty happy. Actually, the one thing I would change, I'd get rid of these mirrors. These mirrors just don't look right. That's pretty much the only thing I'd do. And as you might have seen on Mark's 790, maybe a steering damper. You can see down here it's got its own. It's a bit soft though. Yeah, it's good. I like it. The 890, I think that's a good way to kick off a few test rides. We are going to ride the CF Moto 450 in a little bit, so we'll head back and check that out and go and do some other things. But so far, this 890, for what we're looking at, for the kind of riding we're going to be doing, I think this could be a goal for sure. We'll head back now though. We're going to go and dart around, get back up to KTM Newcastle, go and see Luke again, grab that CF Moto 450 and have a play with that. But so far so good. I'm enjoying it. It's a hell of a day out to go riding.